Why you make it so complicated?
Hey guys, this is Shocky Beauty coming with you with another video. So I wanted to do this look. This is the look that I wore on my 21st birthday, and I wanted to recreate it. So I wanted y'all to get a look at this. Yes. So continue watching. And please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And follow me on all my social media accounts. And let's get right into the video. I started out with one of my eyes already. So I'm about to use my eyeliner pencil. And with the eyeliner pencil, I'm going to create a wing over top of my crease. So I'm gonna go right into the black eyeshadow, and I'll put that right over top of the wing that I just had created earlier, just to get it to look more darker. And I'm using a pencil brush, and it works very good. It's more stiff and more sharp, and it can give me a nice finish when I try to create the wing with the eyeshadow. So now I'm going to use this eyelash glue, and I'm going to pat that onto the eyelid where there is no black eyeshadow around it, so I can create this glitter crease. So I'm using this glitter that I got from Dollar Tree. I'm gonna apply it on the brush, and then I'm gonna pat it over top of the glue that I just put over my eyes. And yeah, I'm gonna keep going with that. So I'm adding glue to the corner so I can make a wing out of the glitter, and I'm gonna pat on the glitter just so it can match the wing that I have on top of the black eyeliner wing and match it with the glitter wing. I'm using this light brown color, and I'm using that over top of the black cut crease, and I'm gonna put that over top so it can soften it a little bit. Now I'm using this liquid eyeliner I got from LA Colors. And I'm gonna create a wing on my lash line. So now I'm using a liquid eyeliner, and I'm gonna put it right where I put the black shadow cut crease.
because I wanted it to be a little bit more darker and you'll be able to see it. I want it to be more intense.
So I'm going to apply the false lashes right now, and that'll be the end of this look. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I thank you guys for watching.